The Velvets comfortably beat Kenya 56-21 after an unrelenting first-half assault in their CAR Africa Cup rugby match in Windhoek on Saturday afternoon. In a dominant first-half display, Namibia ran in 6 converted tries to take a 42-7 halftime lead, and although Kenya provided stiffer opposition in the second half, the outcome was never in doubt.
I think we played good, especially in the first half. Second half, as you said, the tempo dropped, and we let the game get a bit loose, and they got some tries against us. Of course, it was a positive move, but we wanted to... It was more about putting a good performance. That's all we wanted.
Well, you know, there's always work for improvement, and, you know, we always want to be better every day. We've got a philosophy that the next day we want to be better as the previous one. So, you know, all the luck to the guys who work hard in the morning, then go back to work, and then come back for training, you know. And, you know, the guys, you know, it's been fantastic. I just want to say thanks to the management who's been, you know, putting up little paces. And, you know, we make them angry at sometimes, but, you know, they stuck with us, and it's fantastic, yeah.